for Main Street, Leadville, Colorado for Skijoring. Three jumps, two gates. 35 miles an hour behind a horse.
First thing I do is they wrap the rope around my hand, I take off and I just about lose my left arm and I come back there. Yep. You're probably not gonna wanna do it that way. Take off again, go off the first jump, got all this slack in the rope, land, almost lose my arm again. And they're like, so there's this whole thing about the slack in the rope, you don't wanna get any slack in the rope.
Somebody come and ask you what Skijoring is, you say it's nuts.